Welcome everybody to the Morning C4. Hope you guys are having a great morning. So the question is, for the independent agents, how long is our runway when it comes to growth? The answer is pretty straightforward. I was just reading a report this morning. I was talking about the top 25 insurance carriers in the country. It was a report put out, and guys, as independent agents, you know, a lot of times we worry about insurtech threats. We worry about direct writers. And in both of those cases, those clients who prefer to go to those channels, they absolutely do not they absolutely do not value an agent. And so what you can see on the screen in front of you is the exclusive or captive channel premium. Now, the reason I believe the runway is so dang long is because as we look how the world has evolved, clients want choice. They want value. They want, obviously, we all want good service. They want a good client experience. But especially when it comes to insurance, so much of it, you know, a lot of it does come down to price, unfortunately. But I guarantee you that there's not a client, at least that I've ever come across in 20 years almost, that would trade in the extremes, meaning they would take either the cheapest price for the absolute worst coverage so that their family, themselves, they're absolutely not protected at all properly, just to save ultimate money. And the flip side's true. Very few people would pay unlimited amounts of money for the best possible protection they could ever possibly have. Those are the extremes. Those people exist. They're very few and far between. Most of us are somewhere in the middle. And so when you look at this, if you were to add up, right, these four exclusive carriers, and they're great companies, they're all great companies, so this is not a bash on the carrier type C4. It's just to elaborate on the amount of runway that's in front of us as independent agents for growth. And it's, guys, it's so exciting. Not only are we coming back, this has been true for decades, this opportunity. And I think sometimes as independent agents, especially if you're starting an agency or you're within the first, say, 3 to 5 years of building your agency, it's a grind. It's really tough. And it's easy to get disheartened and feel down that, you know, maybe there's not much opportunity out there. But if you were to add up State Farm, Allstate, Farmers, and American Family, again, great companies, not picking on them, but just saying, hey, those are customers that are clients that are not in our channel for the most part. You've got a total of about $131 billion of runway. I mean, this is more premium than all of us in the independent channel. I mean, we could individually, our agencies could write for our entire careers, just focusing on converting exclusive channel clients into the independent channel world, bringing them in from an alternate reality into a new choice model, right, with advisors. Now, one nice thing that a lot of these companies provide their clients is a really good client experience, digital experience. So that is also something I've been harping on, and you hear that within the industry, you guys. We have to create a much better client experience, let our clients do business with us the way they want to do business. But when you're down, trodden, or you're wondering if there's any opportunity out there, just remember, you've got $100+ billion of opportunity, that of clients out there that have no idea what life is like when they're working with an independent agent. And guys, I'm going to close this out to the independent agency system in general. If you are a captive agent and you want to start an independent agency, you need to look over at groups like SIAA, shameless plug for our national group, And other groups that can help. I mean, of course, we believe we're the best. You know, I say that with all humility, but there are groups, there are options, there are things out there if you're an exclusive agent where you can make the transition to become independent and better serve the client and have more options for them. So anyway, guys, that's the morning C4 today. And, you know, hope that you are doing well, and we'll catch you on the flip side. Peace.